Namaste students, in this video we are going to learn about multiplication of more than two fractions. Here is a problem: 6 by 7 into 14 by 25 into 5 by 18. As you can see in this, they are given three fractions that I will write it as it is first. So I wrote, after this I will check each fraction, is it in the simplest form or not. First fraction 6 and 7 is in the simplest form. Same way, 14 by 25 is also in the simplest form. 5 by 18 is also in the simplest form. Next, I will check numerator of first fraction and the denominator of the second fractions. If there is a common factor between these two, I will divide this numerator and denominator by that common factor. So 6 and 25 don't have a common factor. So because of that, further I will not divide these two. Next, I will take numerator of a second fraction, denominator of the third fraction. In this, I have 14 and 8. This 14 and 8 both have a common factor as a 2. Because of that, I will divide this 14 by 2 and even this 8 by 2. 8 by 2, I will get 4 as a quotient. After dividing this 14 by 2, I will get 7 as the quotient. Now I will write these two down. In the first fraction, I left with 6 by 7. I wrote 6 by 7. In the second fraction, I left with 7 in the numerator, 25 in the denominator, I wrote. In the third fraction, I left with 5 in the numerator, 4 in the denominator. After this step, I will check cross again by numerator of the second fraction, denominator of the first fraction. As you can see in this, both numerator and denominator have a 7. So 7 is the common factor. So I took this 7. I will divide these two numbers by 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 ones are 7. Next, I will take numerator of third fraction, denominator of the second fraction. As you can see, 5 and 25 have the common factor 5. Because of that, I will divide these two by 5. After dividing 5, 1s are 5. 5, 5s are 25. So I got quotient as 5 here, 1 here. These only I will write. In the first fraction, I left 6 by 1. I wrote 6 by 1. In the second fraction, I left with 1 by 5. In the third fraction, I left with 1 by 4. Now, I will check numerator of first fraction, denominator of third fraction like this. In these two numbers, we have a common factor 2. So, I will divide these two numbers by 2. 2 threes are 6. 2 2s are 4. I got 3 here. I got 2 here. Now next I will check these two numbers. Here we have a common factor 1. So I will not further divide these two. We left with 3 by 1 in first fraction. Second, we left with 1 by 5 as it is. In the third, we left with 1 by 2. Last, we'll multiply all the numerators and all the denominators to denominator. So now 3 into 1 into 1. In the denominator we have 1 into 5 into 2. After multiplying numerators, I got product as 3 in the numerator. After multiplying denominators, that is 1 into 5 into 2, 10 in the denominator. Hence, my final answer is 3 by 10. This way, we will do the multiplication of fractions.